This is how he got the security guard of Dobrik's Pizza to put a plunger on the sign. David had already given us permission, so we were good to go. Oh, Joe was trying to get the hang of things, and it was taking a little bit of effort. It took him a few tries, but once he got loosened up, he was feeling real confident going backwards. And after breaking his first plunger, he got his first trick shot ever. And even though it fell off, we had one trick shot left. He wanted me to hit his bald spot.
Yes! Yes!